This is a film about toy trains. These are real toys, not scale models. That doesn't mean that toys are good and scale models are bad, but they are different. Most of the trains we have used are old, and some are quite old. The reason for this is perhaps that in the more recent years, we seem to have lost the knack of making real toys. Most old ones have a direct and unembarrassed manner that give us a special kind of pleasure. A pleasure different from the admiration we may feel for the perfect little copy of the real thing. In a good old toy, there is apt to be nothing self-conscious about the use of materials. What is wood is wood. What is tin is tin. What is cast is beautifully cast. It is possible that somewhere in all this is a clue to what sets the creative climate of any time, including our own. Anyway, let's take a close look at some real toy trains.